I just hit a new game. Once upon a time, there was a fluffy white sheep. The sheep fed on nightmares, so it lived off the nightmares of the humans around it. But one day, the sheep grew tired of the tasty nightmares. Just then, it saw a girl having a wonderful, happy dream. The sheep secretly ate her happy dream, and it was delighted by the taste. But the girl who dreamed was stolen became little more than an empty shell. The end.
I'm turning down the volume so it's not in the recording.
What was I born for? Why can't I eat people's dreams? Is this okay? Is it okay to just eat them?
I don't know.
I'd better go to bed.
Yes, you should.
Shut up, Brandon!
You know I had to.
I don't know who's speaking here. Hat's a little big on me. Well, shouldn't matter. Hey, can you really just take those? That guy was just sleeping. Sure I can. I mean, I left him my clothes, didn't I? What?
What the hell?
Okay, maybe we should also tell them what game we're playing.
Yeah.
Anyways.
It's Mary Parker.
Hi, everybody. Sedette the Hyperactive Princess here. With my friend Brandon.
Hello.
I'm doing another co-op Let's Play. With my co-commentator this time, Brandon!
Hi again.
This time, I'm doing a Let's Play of LiEat. And this is a completely blind Let's Play.
Yeah, even I know nothing about this game.
Yeah, so... And I blew near all our money on your new clothes. Well, okay, but those clothes, didn't they get really stinky when you felt it that, when you fell in that horse stuff last town? Dot, dot, dot. So basically, she fell in horse shit. Can't complain. Can't complain when it's on the house. Hmm?
That is actually funny when the same thing happened to me when I was little, that I accidentally stepped in horse shit.
And there's a lot of horse shit around here because there's a lot of horses. Anyways. It looks like this is a male character that's actually talking.
Yep, so... a badge?
What's that?
That was obviously a chick. These are what guards wear. You're telling me that dumb-looking doofus was a guard? A guard for a pleasure resort?
Marad!
Close, but no cigar. It says Harold. So Harold will be my name here.
Har.
How works. That's probably easier for you to remember.
Getcha!
Well, someone did that.
Matches me perfectly then. Because I'm pretty sure everyone remembers my Let's Play of Undertale.
I'll watch that. Wonder if they'll recognize me by face. I did try to mimic his hair. If we're lucky, we might even get to stay the night in this resort. Any hitches and we're making our getaway. Got it?
What kind of place is it?
It's got fun and games.
Fun? Games? Hooray!
Don't get too wild now.
Okay, so arrows start to move. Oh, I love how cute the sprites are.
Yep. Give me a minute, a certain little four-legged creature here wants to be chased.
Your dog?
Yes.
Go on. Go give him the little chase he wants. Welcome to Azure Town. This is our prized resort, but only authorities personnel are allowed inside currently. So, who are you? Name yourself. And since Brandon's chasing his dog, I guess I'll try to do a voice for him.
Yes, number 3-055.
I'm still bad at reading certain names. This must be the new guard that was to start today, brother.
Harold, how old are you?
18, sir.
I see. If I might say, your eyes seem so mature for a man your age. Good eyes. Eyes that have stared down death and made it out alive. But still,
no alcohol!
And that'll get you fired on the spot. Who's that child?
Effie! I'm Papa's!
This is my little sister, Athena. By the way, I'm back.
Next time, warn me!
Well, sorry. Huh, you don't look anything alike, though.
We don't look alike either, so we shouldn't speak ill of these siblings now, should we?
In what way do you not look alike?
One's black, one's white. Not trying to be racist there.
Hey, black and white can be friends. Like day and night.
Is it alright if I ask you something? Certainly. Would it be possible for us to lodge a while at the resort?
Hmm.
Sure, this one was yours.
Perhaps it's best you ask the manager.
Have you some need? Actually, we're looking for our mother. Our dad's already passed away, so we left home without hesitation. Now we are traveling to find mom. But we need money for that, so I just have to keep taking brief jobs like these.
I see. It would be
I'm a motorboat!
Perhaps too costly to go to an inn in terms of both time and money.
What a thoughtful youth. Personally, yes. I would gladly accept. I firmly believe that the manager will allow it as well. Thank you so much. If anything should come up, feel free to count on us. I am Elder Brother Thaw.
And I'm Younger Brother Maz.
Okay, thank you again. May happiness come to you.
Oh, arrow keys.
That's a thing I haven't heard in a while.
You're 18, Papa?
No, that's drinking age. Found the guy's age along with his badge.
Oh! And those dogs could talk. That's so cool!
Those were dogs? They looked like cats. They're pretty hairy for humans.
What?
People used to have all kinds of categories and races depending on how you looked. But now we just call everybody humans.
Well, that makes things simple. So, what's the difference between those guys and dogs?
People walk on two legs, anything else is an animal. There are animals that walk on two legs. About the only creatures that look human, but aren't called these days, are dragons.
What's different between dragons and humans?
I guess that dragons can use magic and people can't. People can't eat lies or be immortal or pass through walls and floors.
That last part sounds more like ghosts.
Yeah. And humans' heads don't spit fire when they're half asleep. Wait, what? Let's look for the manager. Forgot to ask what they even look like, huh? Should have asked that before going in.
Mm-hmm. This looked like a church.
Okay. Not expecting to see a church at a resort.
I got no idea where I'm going because this Let's Play is completely blind.
Exactly.
So, for those of you saying, go the other freaking way!
How are we supposed to know it?
Hey, there's someone. Oh, do we have a customer? This isn't the place for games. Wow, look at the size of those.
Pardon me, I'm Harold, and I'll be working here as a guard for a little while. Knew where she was going with that.
I think I know where she was going with that.
I was looking for someone, the manager. But you see, since I'm new, I'm not even sure what kind of person I'm looking for.
Oh, is that right? The manager is a woman with bandages around her face. I think you'll know her right away once you see her.
I see. Thank you very much.
I hear this new guard was a younger kid, but you look pretty mature.
It's an honor to hear you say that, miss.
She went out a bit ago, so she might not be back quite yet. She never gone long, so perhaps you'll bump into her if you just walk around. I must mention, we do get quite a few unruly guests. but good luck with the job.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Well, that was nice of her.
Yep.
Wonder where this room is, leads. Oh.
Rocking horse.
A wooden rocking horse. I wasn't allowed a rocking horse when I was a kid because my parents thought they were too dangerous.
Ouch.
No matter how much I asked for one. Lots of books. The newspaper here has a big headline. Phantom Thief Strikes Again.
A Phantom Thief?
Interesting. Lots of books. Lots of books. Lots of books. There's a lot of books.
They are bookshelves.
I wish I knew where I was going.
Same.
Okay, so the X key is to open the inventory.
Okay.
And Z is, I guess you could say, is this game's A button.
Kind of figured that, considering from Undertale.
I got no idea where I'm going now.
Well, look at me.
Oh, that was an entryway?
Apparently.
They should have marked that better, because that was complete accident.
Hey, a bar.
It's a guy.
Eh? Visitors. Still getting ready here. Sorry to interrupt. I'm Harold. I'll be working here as a guard briefly. Harold? Oh, right, gotcha. I heard about ya. If you want the manager, she should be back soon.
What's this manager like?
The manager looks real sour, but she's got a good ass and them legs. If only you heard me facepalm for that comment.
You're not the only one who facepalmed.
Whoa, another one. Didn't see you there, shorty. I'm sure surprised to see you got a kid. You knew I wasn't Harold from the beginning, didn't you? Yeah, because I'm a friend of his. Of course, he's a loser and an awful drunk, so truth is I hate his guts. Yeah, never really a good combination. Don't worry, I won't tell nobody. Heck, I'm thankful you're here instead of that jerk.
Wow!
Savage much? But maybe it'll be trouble. I know. I'll make a prank call. Okay, so we met the arrogant prankster.
You're just like Hal!
Say what? What? How is this guy like me?
Huh? You are! Hey, patched up guy! List your three favorite things.
Oh god, no. Oh, the name's Lucas, and I guess I like beer, money, and women.
See? The same!
No, wait. This guy's a womanizer. Me, I'm what you call a gentleman. Got that backwards, bud. You picking a fight?
They're exactly alike, but maybe that doesn't didn't get along. Hey, Mr. Lucas, what else do you like?
Oh, well, given the job I do, I like seeing people be happy in fun-filled places like this. Considering you're the bartender. What the heck's that? You lied. Get on it, Runt.
Enough with the Runt stuff! Call me Effie! It's my name!
Little lie. Don't worry about what comes after the throw. So this girl can make lies manifest and eat them. You told a lie, so it appeared as a monster.
So you actually hate seeing people happy?
I see. Not so much hate, I just don't care. I gotta admit, people's sorrows seem a bit more on the interesting side to me. What a weirdo. Hey, look who's talking! I say the same thing for you! When other people's misfortune actually make equally happy things happen to me? Sounds like a pretty lousy way of thinking. Hate it. Boy, you're weird. Says you!
But when Hal gets sad, it makes me sad too.
Seriously? Then you're a weirdo too.
Oh! So we're all weirdos here! Hey!
So is the tiny one a dragon or something?
Whoa! Correct!
Yeah, well, we've sort of got one of our own. A dragon, you mean? Well, it's a kid the manager picked up somewhere a couple months ago. He eats dreams or something, and only dragons can do that kind of magic stuff, right? Of course, never seen it myself, and the manager says he's a human, not a dragon. A dream-eating dragon. The cops never got on your case for hauling a dragon round. Hey, it's not like we're doing anything wrong. I only take her along because she's unruly and she does weird stuff. Gotcha. Oh dang, gotta clean up before I get in trouble again. Alright, beat it, guys. Manager's gotta be back by now. Yeah, good luck. I don't need a guy like you cheering me on.
Rude much? And that was an interesting battle system. Could use a little bit more flair with the battle system, but...
Wasn't expecting for Effie to be a dragon. Maybe that intel's... that there was a dragon in town was right.
Gathering info this time?
Yep, info on dragon sells well. Plus, we might even learn a thing about you, too.
Really? Really?
What's got you so happy? Wonder if the manager's back. Let's look around some more.
I'd say this is probably a good point to stop.
Yep.
Why do I keep hitting? What was I doing?
I don't know.
Anyways, this has been Sadette with her friend Brandon.
Hi.
He doesn't have a YouTube channel yet, so there's nothing to link you to him if you want to see any videos he'll make. For now. now, anyways, right?
Possibly.
Maybe in the future you'll have one.
Yeah, maybe in the future.
But until then, bye-bye!
Bye!